What not to eat during the seventh month. Heartburn, swelling of hands and feet, fatigue and constipation are some of the symptoms that you will go through during the third trimester of your pregnancy. To avoid these symptoms, eliminate certain foods from your seventh month of pregnancy diet. This will help in relieving any discomfort and provide your baby get the proper nutrition. Here are foods that you should avoid in diet during seventh month of pregnancy.